this is not the time to come. Our borders are not open. And we will continue to pick this up in the months, weeks and months ahead.
So, excuse me.